Hello everyone, this is Shivam here and today we are going to show you how to force power off restart Galaxy S9 when it hangs. The Samsung Galaxy S9 is a pretty capable device, but if for some reason your device is stuck and the screen is not responding at all, you can force restart this thing by pressing the volume down and power button together for 7 seconds. Let's try this on our Galaxy S9 Plus here. As you can see, your device will first take a screenshot because volume down plus power button is also the combination for taking a screenshot. But you need to keep holding the two buttons for 7 seconds and then your phone's screen will go black followed by a vibration and you will see the Galaxy S9 boot up screen. That's it. Once restarted, your device will function normally like it should.